Welcome back to Let's Say Half-Life, episode 34. Blast pin, huh? Why? Oh, they're attacking the... You missed one. There you go. For me, that there's just a ladder. Oh, never mind. Again, it has a button control. Well. Oh. Alright, okay, weren't Hound Eyes apparently like originally friendly or something? I remember hearing this, that they're friendly. What the? I feel kind of awful for that. That they're originally friendly, but in like testing or whatever, they always. Oh, nice. Let me up. Too close. That goes my shield. Oh my god. I guess my suit provides like an anti-radiation shield. That's powered at least. Oh, and they're immune to radiation toxicity, apparently. A lot more sense. The fuck is a ow. I can play in the waste, but I don't think this is how you store waste. I think I do eventually have a way. I better have a waste management class. Oh dear. Look like fucking fish eggs. Hmm. impressive. Try it. Yeah, I didn't want to try it. Maybe I shouldn't have done that, because I'm pretty sure there's people in here. Yeah, maybe not. Really?
No! 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 Get it off me! Get it off! Get it off!
I really don't like this thing. And then over there. Let me in. I mean, it's a cool section. Maybe I should have done this. Okay, so we need rocket fuel and we need oxygen. I guess for the test, they're not gonna use hydrazine or whatever. I don't actually know what they use for rocket fuel. Obviously, it has to have its own oxygen in it. I like that it just packages tissue. Okay, so those are both off. This game has some really cool ideas though, with like showing you the way and stuff like that. And like, oh, you know, going just straight away. Oh, I see two tubes that are going through the different colors. They, you know. Oh. Gentlemen. I was lucky. And you see that the things are open, and that's not normal. I think that has anything to do with it, but... How are we well, we must have, like, really strong leg balancing on that. Someone wanna greet me. Oh, wait, isn't this the air tube? Yes, it is. Either that, so many memory... Like, yeah, this game is really good. Uneasy. I don't like that very much. Coming for ya. How's a Titanfall 2 at a part like this? Fall down, ain't it? Good. Experience of like actual range, like every other game. Here's, it's either coolant or it's fuel, not fuel, or it's air. It's oxygen. Liquid oxygen? No. Neither, it's just pure oxygen. How the fuck did I use all that? How am I so low on ammo? Sheesh. Oh, never mind, it's liquid oxygen. Fuel looks the same as oxygen, apparently. I feel like that should be like blackish. Oh, tell me I have to go back. I guess I wouldn't put ladders if you didn't have to do that. I feel like I'm missing a very obvious switch. Which I have to be because, I can't go back down there, so. Yep. Is there a spillage at some point? Oh, I guess not. Oh, but anyways, I have a call, so. All right. Surprised I didn't fall off there, just going at max speed. It looks like it should have eyes, but... Get in. Oh, thank goodness.
Let's get the hell out of here, okay? I'll wait here and help everyone else.
Oh, there's no power. I was wondering, I was like, I could have sworn we had to go to the very bottom, and I was like, I guess not. Easy, careful. Alright, we're clear. Is that an explosion or... There we go. Be careful. Oh. I thought the thing just broke through the edge. Oh, this thing's well insulated for when I come back. Yeah, this is where there's that spill. Because then, this thing's gonna electrify the water. I would say I distinctly remember the guy. Surprised they didn't reroute power at this point, honestly. Or I guess they shut it down. How about we don't?
Ah, you have one of the new ATV suits. That should be very useful. I hear something.
Here, too. How? Hey, how? Yeah. Can they just build like a goddamn walkway?
This is my hiding spot. And I'm not moving until the situation is drastically improved. Now go away, and don't tell anyone I'm here. Fine. You won't even know I'm here. I'll wait. I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
I hope you certainly know you're gonna die.
I refuse to go another step.
What the hell's the point of that, anyways?
Warning. Hazardous radiation levels. Fascinating. I never suspected such things could be.
That might be me. Well, actually, I think I need that. No, I thought it was giant liver. So one way to tell if I didn't fuck it up. It's being fortunate to fuck up. Why do I sound like a new lore? I sound like a Vortigaunt. Will they eat these? They'll eat me. No, they won't. I wonder how much they can taste. Okay, so the power did, in fact, not turn on. Oh. I'm gonna say, this might be an issue. Yeah, it looks like I have to go on the other side, maybe. Ow. Ow. Oof. Hopefully not get yeeted and get into the... A failure of this.
Dimensional breach is definitely transmitting organic matter.
Not again. Not again! All according to plan. So, is it even possible to do a damageless Half-Life run? I haven't fallen in a pit yet. Come on.
Fracture detected. It appears the containment system is completely failed. Let's go. Why are you leaving? Yes, I'll wait. All right. This is as far as I go.
You okay up there? I guess he is. Jeez. Marginally worried. There we go.
Excellent. Someone has restored all power. You'll have the engine up again in no time.
How the fuck did you get down here, anyways?
I hope those people, Lamb, can get this under control.
Hope this is the right save, actually. I mean, yeah, you can't, complete this game without taking any damage. What? What the fuck? Two hearts, huh? Okay. What the fuck happened, huh? What the fuck? Wait, you can actually see inside that? I don't know. Oh, but anyway, so that was a bit of a mess. So many.